It was Glamorgan against the Nottinghamshire Outlaws in the Yorkshire Bank 40 final, with the Welsh side seeking to win their first ever limited overs trophy at Lord's. And they got off to a good start, winning the toss and deciding to bowl under darkened skies. The dangerous opening pair of Michael Lum and Alex Hales started cautiously, but gradually started opening up. It took the introduction of off-spin in the shape of 20-year-old Andrew Salter to provide the breakthrough. And he soon picked up his second wicket of Samit Patel. Former England international Simon Jones, in his final 40-over appearance, signed off in style. James Taylor the second of two scalps as he made an emotional farewell. At the halfway point, Notts were 102 for four. Once again, it was left to the captain, Chris Reid, and veteran Australian David Hussey to rescue things, putting on 93 in 15 overs, Reid getting to his 50 with a six. A ball later, though, Hussey was run out for 42. Yeah! And soon after, Reid went for 53, threatening to undo all their good work. It took some late order hitting to help Notts to what could be a challenging total. Glamorgan will need to chase 245 if they are to win the Yorkshire Bank 40 final.